good to go. We're almost there. It does take a bit of time. So I'll probably go on for another hour or so. Another hour, 3 hours maybe. Let's see. See how long it takes us to get this sorted. And we'll take it from there. But I didn't. Did you didn't? He's reached almost halfway. Get this in one, this will be too wide. So, let me just do it in two. Second. I'll be right back. Sorry. Should be all right. See if there's any good comedy playlists we can put on just for the crack. If there's anything more worthwhile watching or listening to. What, comedy songs, is it? Go for a bit of rock then. We bet a lot. That'll do. Well, he's getting the majority of it. That's fine. Hopefully it's not more than one wee line or two here. So anything I don't like about AI is they will miss a few things. Well, more often than not. Almost done, one read line. Beep beep birdies, beep beep. Oh, bird just got rolled over. Oh well. Bring up and give it a wee wash now. Maybe it was me that said it. Maybe it was Emma. We'll blame Emma. I can get around this bike, can't it? Oh, maybe I can. Good stuff. I wish my own car today, to be honest. Nice and clean. And I got the good weather for it. It's not snowing like this. Thankfully not. Under the shell, I think. Yeah, I suppose if this has been a bit more centralized, I could have used that door as well. But I wouldn't worry about that door. Close it. Better, better, better. Right. What I can try and do is see what I'm going to use while I'm hitting this first field. Smaller one's the fertilizer, isn't it? Yeah, it's this one. You're forgetting half the time. Amazon. If I was doing it myself, I'll need the seed, but if I'm not, then I can let the AI start off. I've selected grass, so what do I want here? Wheat. Barley. Oh shit. No, not shit. We have enough of that. Canola, soybeans, sorghum. I'm trying to think what how much we have of that. A good lot of it, especially like wheat, can be used. With a lot of animals not there, so I can do this one wheat. Maybe I'll do wheat for this one, yeah. So the AI is near finished that field. Once he is, I'll give him the start of the next field. Maybe he has about two more runs today. Yeah, the blue one, I would think. right. Yeah, birds are down already. Fuckers. That's why you need to roll as soon as possible after you've finished planting. Just to protect what you put down. Starting to tingle a little bit. I think I'm starting to wake up. My left side. Since I'm back from the dentist. So, yeah. Just about, I think, got that one. I think I've damaged that thing of it. This in his way or something. Yeah. Deuce. And across to the blue one. He hasn't finished his task, but I think he was got caught in the end there, I think. What are you going so slow for? The red car? Probably do the far side of this one because you might get stuck on the end. See how he gets on. Let him do what he's doing over there in 16. So yeah, sorry if I'm not talking too much on this one. I've got too much to say, really. I'm just trying not to sound too slurry because I'm frozen. So I'll stop him there, actually. I don't want to go down there. I should probably do what I've done with the other one, put the fence along there. Same as I did with field one. This be better because it's just annoying me. Okay, let's not get rid of it. That side's done and the end part's done. It should be easy for the AI to work with the rest of the field. Normally they end up hitting into the poles or going down the ditch or something and then say AI is stuck or AI has completed their task or something's in their way. He's about half of that field done. Good stuff. So that was wheat, wasn't it? Maybe I should do sorghum in this one. Barley. What else I've done? I think oat was one as well, and canola. So, yeah. K keep going with that for now, I think. You. This is bigger. This one definitely. This is a bigger field than six than four. Then this is 14. That's 16 over there, where the other AI is planting. I'll see if we can get this done before he finishes, but probably not. I could probably get him to start up this end then. We're also going to start this bandit here by the road, the first part we done. Let's see, what I can do now is do it lengthwise. So he could start this way. Don't want him to get, All I could do is I can't even do that either. So I'll say what I could do is do the first part myself, but hopefully he'll have enough room to turn the top. I think I'll have to move him up here first and do the top length so that he doesn't fall in the ditch. $1,001 in wage payment. Yeah.